Come and have your way. There is no one like you, we declare in all the earth. And the earth declares your glory. Rising of the sun until the setting of the same, your name will be praised.
Shout your name, shout your name.
power in the name above all names. There is power in the name. Oh, so we say Yahweh, Yahweh. Thank you. rush by.
The shadow where I hide, the ransom for You're You are good. You are good. You are good. Oh, you're good. You are good. You are good, Jesus. In you there is no darkness. You are good. You are good. You are good, yeah. You are good. You are good. You are good.
Father, thank you that you are our faithful covenant God. We thank you that you are faithful and true, that you forgive all our sins, you heal all our diseases, you redeem our lives from destructive forces. Thank you for your loving kindness and your tender mercy that you pour out upon us. You crown us with your loving kindness. Thank you that you satisfy our desire with good things. We praise you. We thank you, Lord, that you renew our youth like the eagles. We thank you, Father, for this awesome privilege to dwell in your shelter and rest under the shadow of the Almighty. We're forever grateful. We praise you and we thank you that your faithfulness is our shield and defense against the enemy, that you're faithful and true. You're our covenant God who protects us, who provides for us, who supports us, who fights for us. We thank you that you never leave us, you never forsake us. We're forever grateful. And thank you that your mercy and goodness follows us all the days of our life. We declare that you are faithful and true, and we love you and we praise you.
Goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life.
Yeah.
Surely your goodness and mercy shall follow me all the days of my life. Thank you. worth more than would ever come close. No thing can compare. You are our living hope. Your presence, I've tasted and seen all the sweetest of love. When my heart becomes free and my shame is undone, your presence, Lord, and Holy Spirit, you are welcome to come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Your presence, Lord. There's nothing worth more that would ever come close. You're our living hope. Yes, you are. Your presence, Lord. I've tasted and seen of the sweetest of love. When my heart becomes free, yeah, my shame is undone. Oh, I am undone in your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome to come flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. Holy Spirit, you are welcome to come flood this place and fill the atmosphere.
Goodness.
flood this place and fill the atmosphere. Your glory, God, is what our hearts long for, to be overcome by your presence, Lord. To be overcome by your presence. Your presence, Lord. Your presence. Without you, so that's what we live for. We live to live in the presence of Yahweh. Your presence. Let me see your face. Let me see your face. Oh. Search me and know me. Teach me to long for you. Teach me to long for you the way you long, the way you love. Teach me to long for you. Teach me to long for you. Teach me to long for you.
Thank you.
resting place. Confide in me, a resting place. Confide in me. Thank you.
You and me alone. We love you, Jesus. Let's just lift up our voices before the Lord right now. To the Lord, let him hear your voice, let him hear your voice. To your garden, come into your garden, yeah, oh, yeah, 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 oh, yeah, yeah. And I hear the Lord say, come and take a walk with me. Come and take a walk with me in the garden. Yeah, 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 yeah. Walk in the Spirit. Walk in the Spirit. Come and take a walk with me in the garden. Yeah, 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 yeah. Your heavy burdens, lay down your heavy burdens, cast your cares upon me, cast your cares upon me, for I am gentle, I am lowly, I am humble of heart. Come walk with me, take my yoke upon you. Come walk with me, come walk with me in the garden. Psalm 36. Your steadfast love, O Yahweh, extends to the heavens. Your faithfulness to the clouds. Your righteousness is like the mountains of God. Your judgments are like the great deep. Man and beast, you deliver, O Yahweh. How precious is your steadfast love, O God. The children of mankind take refuge in the shadow of your wings. They feast in the abundance of your house, and you give them drink from the river of your delights. Or you could say the river of Eden. For with you is the fountain of life. In your light do we see light. So Father, Jesus, we come before your table to partake of communion with you, to eat a meal with God, a covenant meal. We thank you for the invitation to feast on the abundance of your house and to drink from your river of delights. Oftentimes we find ourselves living so short of that and not entering into that reality of rest and delight in you. Father, we repent, we change our minds. We see that the way has been opened into the garden, and we can walk with you in the wind, in the breath, in the cool of day. We can walk in the Spirit with you. We can feast on the abundance of your house. So Father, as we take this bread and this cup, we remember you, Jesus. We remember it's because of the life that you lived, the death that you died on our behalf, and because of your resurrection and being raised to the right hand of the Father, where you ever live to intercede for us as our great King and our great High Priest. It's all because of you, Jesus. And so as we take this bread, we remember you, Jesus. We remember your sacrifice as we take the bread that represents your body, in Jesus' name. And the cup that you said is the new covenant sealed in your blood. As we partake, we choose this day to feast on the abundance of your house and to drink from the river of your delights every day. Every day, that we would not neglect the place of communion, the place of the garden. We return back to covenant communion, fellowship with you. So we thank you, Jesus, for your blood as we take the cup. Your blood is enough. It's enough. Your sacrifice is enough. Was made once and for all, that we might be brought in, delivered from the dominion of darkness, and brought into the kingdom of your beloved Son. And you call us beloved sons and daughters. We are yours. We are your garden. We are your temple, your tabernacle. So hear, O Lord, have we prepared a place for you, a place for you to dwell. Let him speak to your heart. Let him minister to you right now. We receive from you, Jesus. We love you. Jesus, you said that eternal life is a reality that we can experience right now. Not just the sweet by and by. You said eternal life is knowing you and the Father who sent you. So we partake of your life right now. Partakers of the divine nature. Co-heirs with Christ. We receive your life moving and flowing in our being, even quickening our mortal bodies. Your life-giving presence. Your life-giving presence. Restoring our souls. Restoring our hearts and our minds. Restoring our bodies. Even over pancreatic issues, knee issues, liver issues, we thank you, Father. If that's you, anyone in the room or on the web stream, just receive from the Lord right now. We receive. Thank you, Jesus. Is enough. It speaks a better word. You have the last word, Jesus. You have the final word. So we choose to believe your word. Your report. We love you, Jesus. Thank you, Father. Thank you, Jesus.
want to let you know that the river of God's thoughts are flowing. The river of God's thoughts are flowing, and we're connecting to the living Word of God. It's just not a thought. It's creating within you, and it has a destination for each and every one of us to respond to Him in order for Him to complete that move through you. So here's what the Lord gave me. And Josh started reading out of Psalms 36. I asked the Lord when I bowed my head, I said, What would you have me say? Not here, just but what would you have me to say, or how to respond to a certain need? And he gave me Psalms 36, 7 through 9. He said, your tendency is to reject what you see through judgments that does not come by me. Don't bypass the one breakthrough today. Why don't you walk in what they will be to receive the love that overcomes what you see? Take communion with me. Become what they need to hear my love.
Amen. Amen. Thank you, guys. Thank you, worship team. That was awesome. Do you have something to share?
Yeah, the Lord was just speaking to me about, as they were singing, God is good, you know, all the time. And it's hard to believe that sometime when you're going through some disappointments. And I think we've all been there, that you've prayed, you fasted, you did everything you could do, you stand on the word, but then the devil tries to get you into disappointment with God, and that's when you got to remember his reasonings are far above our reasoning. He's doing a bunch of things, and just as Mike brought that word, that, you know, we don't know what he's doing. He's doing multi-level chess moves. And sometimes we go through times of troubles and tribulation, but we got to remember God is good. His reasonings are far above our reasonings. And when we expect him to move in a certain way and he doesn't, then the devil will try to come in with disappointment. And that happens to all of us. It happens to me. And so that song was just penetrating when they started saying, God is good, all the time. So just remember that.
Amen. So Lord, we just give to you right now all of our disappointment, all of our hurt, even if there's resentment, Father, in our hearts towards you or anyone else. We just relinquish that. We give it to you, Lord. We lay it down at the foot of the cross. We acknowledge your goodness, your faithfulness, your steadfast, covenant-keeping love. It's enough for us, Jesus. We love you. In Jesus' name, amen. Gentlemen, you want to come forward and we'll present our